guys. We are back here on the stage with the men, and it's Lynyrd Skynyrd. It is so great to have you guys.
Thank you
so
much.
Thank you. It's going to be a beautiful day, I believe, or a beautiful night.
It's going to be a beautiful
night. It's gorgeous out here, too, by the way. This is pretty impressive, too, because this is our first time.
This is your first Stagecoach?
Yeah.
How's the experience been so far for you?
Awesome. We hope that it gets better. We got to go play now, so in just a few minutes. So we hope it gets a lot better. But so far, it's been awesome.
Well, and you guys have played one or two shows now. So
one,
I feel
or
like,
one or two.
One or two over our years.
This might be our fourth or fifth one.
Fourth or fifth. Yeah. I'm glad that I'm here for the fourth or fifth. Does it feel like just like, you know, putting your pants on anymore?
Some nights and some nights not.
They're getting a little tighter.
They always get tight. It's the heat.
Is that why they get tighter? You know what? I'm surprised. I thought it'd be a lot hotter out here, so I'm enjoying the weather.
I would say these 70s, 80s, I'll take all day long.
Yeah.
All day long. Last year was like 90.
Oh, wow. My God.
Now, we were joking earlier. You guys have played a few festivals. Is there a difference between playing a rock festival versus playing a country festival?
Not at all. You know, I tell you, we go to Europe a lot, and we play like these heavy metal festivals. Like, what did we do? It was called
Hellfest.
Yeah, right. Over in France, and did the Swedish Rock Festival.
What was Hellfest like?
Oh, my God. It was
unbelievable.
Hell.
Fans here tonight, though, they're great in this weekend.
Yes. Yeah. So, you know what? But Lynyrd Skynyrd has country music in it. I mean, listen to our songs. This is Sweet Home Alabama. Most of these artists out here playing...
Well, they're all influenced by you
guys.
Yeah. What does that mean for you, obviously? And I know you probably
it's a great honor when, you know, when bands pick up on you or artists do and say that you've been their main influence, you know, in their career and their life. That's a great honor for us. You know?
Well, and I would think, too, I mean, I know my father first introduced me to you guys when I was a kid. And so you see generations of fans
at
your shows.
Have we been around that long?
I mean.
Wow, Johnny.
Well, you didn't know. I'm only 21.
That was good.
We'll see you later.
I'm kidding.
This just went down south real fast.
Way to go, Johnny.
I know how to smooth the women,
I mean,
I'll tell you.
You're doing great. You're doing great. But what is that to see generations of fans coming to your shows?
Oh,
kind of the torch being passed.
It's a great honor, man. It's a great honor. And we just thank God that we could do that and we could be around long enough to inspire people.
Yeah, you know what? You know? We don't call our fans fans. We call them our Skynyrd Nation.
Skynyrd Nation.
Yeah, they're
like family.
Family. Does. Yeah, it really is. I mean, they've been with us a long time. We've been fortunate enough to keep our fans, you know. And we have young ones, old ones, standing up on stage. You see all different generations out there.
Which is really the cool thing.
Yeah.
Is there any, like, particular great fan story from a festival that you still talk about amongst yourselves that you can share with us?
We can't talk about it.
Guys, I thought this was family.
Hey, you're too young.
Are you saying I can't handle it?
Call me daddy.
All right, there's a story there.
We can tell you, but then you couldn't air it.
Yeah. Now, we've had some crazy things happen, of course. You know, people jumping up on stage and... We had a girl.
Things thrown at you, probably.
We had a girl actually do. What was it? What did she do in San Francisco last year? She did back cartwheels across the stage. Yeah.
You're kidding.
No.
I was going to reach out and trip.
But it was a lot of fun. You know what? We were like, hey, don't mess with her. It was kind of cool. You know.
Well, don't break your neck on our stage.
Yeah, exactly. Too. Yeah. But no, it was cute. It was fun. She had a blast.
I love it. Well, it's always great to see you guys.
Well, thank you
obviously,
so much.
And I love that this is your very first Stagecoach.
Yeah.
It's amazing.
Yeah, so hopefully we can come back again and again.
We'll kick the wheels
off
the coach.
Yeah, well, we're family now, so y'all keep coming back and seeing me, and I'll be happy.